Here's how you open up a pineapple without a knife. First, we're gonna twist the top off. It's that easy. Now that we have our pineapple top off, we're gonna be putting it on a flat surface, butt down, just like that, and you're gonna be tapping it and twisting it about 10 times. We're now gonna roll it with like all the muscle that I got. Now that we've rolled it, this is the fun part, you guys. We're gonna grab one of these little spikes and we're gonna just try pulling it out.